Dear students, welcome to another edition of Online Data Collection and Management, Tilburg University's class to introduce you to the world of using web scraping and APIs to collect data from the internet. Well, the beauty is consumers leave abundant traces of digital information on the web, and we as researchers can capture it to study new phenomena, to improve the managerial relevance of our work, to increase the efficiency in gathering data to begin with, and to help us develop new models, for instance, to analyze audio and video data. So with this class, you've made the right decision to get familiar with this fascinating world, and the course is almost about to start, so I have a couple of suggestions for you. Number one, you need to get your Python skills up to date. And on the course website, we have an important collection of links of material that you need to go through. And then number two, on the course website, there's abundant information about grading policies, about, you know, the way we want to interact with each other. So make sure that you review these important considerations. And then third, I would like to encourage you to look out and look around you to capture ideas of, you know, behavior that you want to get on the web. And that doesn't mean that you need to collect data from Amazon or Twitter. You can also go and hunt for data that is about offline phenomena, such as, I don't know, the weather, traffic conditions, you name it. You know, there are lots of things out there that you can capture online, but that don't necessarily have to occur online. So go out there to capture novel ideas that can help you craft a unique project. These are my three suggestions for you to get started. So I look forward to seeing you in class.